still go, and any money raised will go to the graduating class.
I came up with the idea in the middle of the night, thinking, I don't think Chetwynd has done something like this, and let's see how it goes. I don't know. I thought there's got to be girls that maybe can't afford an $800 or $900 prom dress, and why shouldn't they have one? So I thought, let's try. Doesn't hurt to try. And so far, it's unbelievable. Unbelievable, the response.